make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing,
We will rock you. We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, a hard man, charging in the street. Gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace. Waving your banner all over the place.
We will.
It's history, and it's a real joy to say that I'm joined here by the distinguished analyst of our game, Mr. Jim Begley.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in the stadium. I'm a bit by it, too.
Station the starting 11. No surprise there, I don't think.
Well, there's a very good chance of goals in this one.
Of all the grand stadia in world football, none more impressive than this. The crowd wait to offer them a red-hot welcome. So the two starting lineups. Already started here. Well, he is one of those unmissables in midfield, isn't he, Ray? 6'3", he appears to be in charge of everything.
Yeah, he doesn't do stealth. A player with the perfect blend, Peter, of brain and brawn, and a great playmaker who I expect will do all the conducting in this lineup now.
Yeah, all in the genes as well. His big brother, of course, a Brazilian legend. His little brother's not so bad either.
Well, footballing greatness runs thick in the Souza family.
De Jong. Ansu Fati, Pedri, now it's Bale, Vinicius Junior, now a chance to break, and he has been fouled there.
I think he could be in trouble here, the player still down injured, the referee certainly saw it. The offender can have no complaints. It has to be a straight red.
Plays it into the box. He's got the ball. He's got the space. Oh, he's showing a distinct lack of urgency. De Jong. Ansu Fati. Now it's Bale, Vinicius Junior, Marcelo, Ansu Fati. First quarter of an hour gone.
Big chance here. To the bench. We've only just begun.
Well, players usually try to get on. He can't. He's struggling. He clearly can't go on.
Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Tries to hold on to it, but he's not having it easy. Ansu Fati, Pique, Vinicius Junior. Well, this looks promising. Got to make this count. Now, surely. Oh, there was plenty on that.
Well, that was worth the effort. I mean, it was a long way out, but he caught it so well.
Casemiro. Pedri. Toni Kroos. Piqué. Ansu Fati. Dembele. It's Memphis Depay! Keeper gets just about enough of it. Hazard. Vinicius Junior! Keeper's ball. Ansu Fati. That's the through ball. Is there any support? He might not need it. Toni Kroos. Hazard. Vinicius Junior! And the keeper's done brilliantly to thwart him. Alaba. Way back and they start again into opposition territory. Oh, it's come off the upright.
They have players in their side who can hurt teams from distance, so there has to be a concentration on stopping that.
There's the end of the first half. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, it's been a really cagey affair. Neither side's able to find the net. Both keepers wouldn't mind a clean sheet, I'm sure, but I'd really love to see a goal just to spark it.
It is still anyone's game. 0-0. And the second half gets underway. Now, the first half was tight. I wonder, will the second be any different? Toni Kroos. Has it in a wide position, so what next? Oh, good steal. He just read it. Collects the ball from behind. Oh, that's brilliant! The breakthrough arrives at last!
That was such a good goal. The defence and keeper, absolutely no chance. Right down the middle.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly. Hazard. Alaba. Modric. Not a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Modric! With a gorgeous ball to set up the chance. Pity it's been wasted.
Well, he didn't really get hold of that one. It was a weak effort in the end.
Pedri. De Jong. He's on a charge, but he's on his own for now. That's gone a long way up and away. Toni Kroos. Defending was strong and firm. Dembele. Soufati. Memphis Depay. Now the breakaway. De Jong. Having a look, and he's escaped his man. Vinicius Junior, Toni Kroos, it's Memphis Depay! And somehow it stayed out.
I just thought that was a great chance and he should have made more of that header.
Agreed. And here's a change that was in the offing. Last one allowed. Casemiro. Gets rid without sophistication. Chance here. Sergio Busquets tries a pass forward and it's back. Modric. Toni Kroos. Pedri, De Jong, pulls off an exemplary piece of defending. Toni Kroos. Dembele. Memphis Depay. Toni Kroos.
The tension here is pretty unbearable. Only one goal separating them. Just 5 minutes left.
And he's escaped his man. Oh, it's come off the upright.
I just think he's on fire today. That was a great, great strike.
Another goal or two, but as always they'll take the win, and it's one built on a really impressive defensive display.
Well, this game looked to have 0-0 written all over, but credit to them, they upped their game in the end, and I thought they got what they deserved.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.